This right here is a single leg banded glute bridge. So take a band, you're gonna place it right above the knees. Then from here, what we're gonna do is go ahead and drive one foot into the floor as you raise your hips up towards the ceiling, and then drive the other knee forward towards your face. Just like this. So we're working into the posterior chain, the glute and the hamstring on one side, and then the hip flexor and the quad on the other side.